going to go to Washington Square Park where people did their thing. What I didn't realize was that the art in Washington Square Park that does well is like fire eating. Not like a girl standing in, you know, some arty waif standing in a box she's painted as a house, telling you some stories with a giant book that you don't understand from her deep psychic imagination.